Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we're going to answer the question, what is a chord? Now you hear this term thrown around when people are talking about music theory or you're trying to make a beat or write out a song and they start talking about chords and you have no idea how to create chords or have no idea what a chord actually is. So today we're going to define what a chord is and show you how to make them quickly. So what is a chord? A chord is pretty much a collection of three notes or more. For example, the most common chords you're going to see are in the A natural minor scale or the C major scale. So it's basically using all the white notes on your keyboard. This would be C major, starting from C. So we're starting at C. Now I'm going to show you the quick way to make chords using all the white keys. Now we have more systems on how to create chords, which we'll go over in the near future. So starting at middle C, okay, we're going to use all the white notes. That's all we're going to use. No black notes are going to be used yet. Okay, so let's start on middle C. All we're going to do is skip every other note of every other white note. So let's skip D, go to E, skip F, go to G. And now we have C, E, G, which is C major, the first chord of the C major scale. And there you have it, a very quick way to build chords. Just skip every other note using all the white keys. Now if you want to make it super complicated, or not complicated, but want to understand the real kind of fundamental system behind this, we have a video called How to Make Long Chord Progressions, and we will make a new video on how to build chords from a scale. So that is the quick version. And a chord is also called a harmony. Okay, now harmonies are when notes go together, when various notes go together. So there are certain notes which tend to sound better with each other. And the difference between a harmony and a dissonant harmony, or something that doesn't sound too good to the ear, is what we call dissonant or tense. Now listen to how your ear kind of latches on to the tension here. And tension comes from the fact that notes are very close to each other. The closer the notes, the more tension you're going to achieve. That's pretty much how it works. So there you have a quick system of how to build a chord. Remember to start anywhere using the white keys. I'm going to close my eyes and pick a random white key, and I'm at A. We're going to skip every other white note. So I'm going to skip B, go to C, skip D, go to E. And now we have the A minor chord. And we have many systems on how to name chords and many systems on how to build chords. You want to go to BusyWorksBeats.com/musictheory to learn more. Thanks for watching today. It's BusyWorksBeats.com.